Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Tanner, Danny's son, that escorted her to the altar. Put your hands together for Tanner, ladies and gentlemen. All right, folks, we're going to get started with our bridal party. Let's hear it for Maggie and Richard. Maggie and Richard. As you make some noise, folks. All right, folks, our next bridal party member, Jennifer and Mitch. Put your hands together and make some noise for Jennifer and Mitch. All right, our next bridal party member, Angelica and Rose. All right, folks. Our best man and maid of honor with Lily, Taylor, and Steve, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Steve and Rose. All right, folks. I'm going to have everyone please stand. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you for the second time tonight, Danny and Bobby Dunn. Started with dinner service in just a bit. Coming up in just a few minutes, going to be dinner service. Bridal party, can go ahead and take their seats. Let's hear it for Danny and Bobby one more time. All right, folks. So, ladies and gentlemen, here's your best man, Steve.
Thank you, everyone, for coming out. I really appreciate you having her on this special day. I want to thank everybody for coming, especially the stunning bridesmaids and the bride. Give an applause to them. My brother Bob, who's more or less stunned than stunning, but good truth through all this. I want to especially say thank you to Danny. She's a wonderful addition to our family. She's a light and a spirit that I can't get enough of, and she's great to be around, and the energy and everything about her, I love her to death, and so thankful that she's coming to my life and my brother's life especially. I want to thank Bob for being such a great brother. He's been the same guy every day of my life that I've known him. Everything's the same, steady as a rock, and I love every bit of it. He's a fantastic brother. I couldn't be without him. He's, you know, my older brother, never teased me a day in my life, always always dragged me along on mischief and said, you know, taught me how to light illegal fireworks. And you shoot pellet guns and cause all kinds of trouble, and he always explained how to work the alibi with mom and dad. So I thank him for that, and I want to thank especially the most beautiful girl in the room, my lovely girlfriend Marissa. I love you. And my family and everybody here, thank you so much. I appreciate it. And let's give a hand to the beautiful couple.
And we're now going to hear from Angelica.
Thank you. I want to say congratulations to both of you. I am so proud, Danny, and I love you so much. And you guys are so beautiful. I've known Danny for 20 plus years. Long time. Danny and I go so far back. It's crazy. Ups and downs, and we've been in and out and all around, yeah. Hanging partners and into stuff we shouldn't be into, and and seen us through, both of us now found wonderful husbands. And you have found such a great, wonderful man, and he's such a balancing person for you. And I'm so proud of you. And you've done so good for yourself. And I love you so much. And you two are perfect. Congratulations.
Oh my God. Hi, everybody. I want to thank you so much, all my friends, all my family. Everybody here is so special to me in their own way. I wish I could sit and spend an hour with each of you. You know, I feel like I've spread myself so thin tonight, but you know we'll all have time down the road, you know, for many years to come to be together. And I'm just so grateful you're here sharing this with me and Bobby. And I did. I found the most perfect man for me. You know, it took 46 years to find him, and I'm 51 now, but it doesn't matter. Because this is right now. This is the rest of my life now. This is the beginning of my life. But yeah, I really am only 29. Anyways, thank you. I love you. And here's a word from Bobby.
I do want to thank everybody for coming. I really appreciate it. I'm married to this beautiful lady here that I found 5 years ago. And she just makes me unbelievably happy.
All right.
So glad to be married to you.
See, I got a control.
So anyway, and I'd like to thank my groomsmen, Steve, Richard, Roe, my brother-in-law, Mitch, and my family, my mom, Eileen, my sister, Joni, Jim, my brother, my niece, Heather, and Lily, and everybody. Tanner, Taylor, and Jen, welcome to our family. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's all raise our glasses. Bobby and Danny, congratulations. Yeah, yes, yes, yes. All right, folks. So we're not going to give Bobby and Danny any time to think about it, because if we give them too much time, they're not going to want to do their first dance, okay? So coming up in just a few moments, after these photography things get done, we're going to be doing our first dance.
Hey, Danny, I got to tell you, today was a very special day for you and Bobby. I really enjoyed the setting that you guys chose. The vows that you guys swapped was absolutely amazing. And I want you to know it was a pleasure that I got to come and witness this new marriage. I want to say that I wish you guys both a very happy, long, prosperous life together. Thanks a lot for letting me be here to share it with you.
In case I need it when I'm older. Now this mountain I must climb feels like the world upon my shoulder. But through the clouds I see love shine.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.
Hey! you gonna do? Do you wanna get out? What you gonna do? You wanna get out? What you gonna do? You wanna get out? Tell me.
By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Yeah.
Folks, makes a noise for Bobby and his mom.
Stop.
single guys to come out here. You can bring that up a little bit. All the single guys, we need all the, thank you, single guys. All right, we got one, two single guys, come on, single guys, come on out. Come on, guys, get out here. Come on, guys, no. All right, come on, single guys. Okay, guys, here we go. Hands up, guys. Hands up in the air. Bobby, one, two, three. Let her go.
To the beat, walking down the street in my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass brawl, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot, yeah. This is what I see.
Sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't buy them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Why?
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Hey.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Check it out. Check it out. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull out a tuck, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I wanna get whipped out and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes smooth skin. You say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romancing. She's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines, send flat butts all the thing. Hit the average black man and ask him that. She got a pack much back, so fellas,
yeah.
Fellas,
yeah.
Has your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell yeah.
Shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake
it, shake it.
Shake that healthy butt. Baby got ballet. Here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. I
I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock videos. Not need bimbos walking like hoes. You can have them bimbos. I'll keep my women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn, baby, got it going on. A lot of simps won't like this song, cause them punks like to hit and quit. And I'd rather stay and play, cause I'm long and I'm strong and I'm down to get the friction on. So ladies, ladies, if you wanna roll my Mercedes, then turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got the shout, baby got back. Only if he's 5'3". So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing workout tape by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brothers wanna play that hard role and tell you that the butt ain't gold. So they toss it and leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're fat. Well, I ain't down with that, cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking, and I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knucklehead tried to diss, cause his girls are on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him, and I pull up quick to get with him. So ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X throwdown, dial 1-900-MIX-A-LOT and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back.
Come on. So they had them apple bottom jean boots with the fur. The whole club was looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, so they got the butter to go. Them birthday cakes, they stole the show. So sexual, she was flexible, professional, drinking Xanol. Hold up, wait a minute, do I see what I think I will? Did a thing, I seen sure they get low. Ain't the same when it's up that close. Make it rain, I'm making it snow. Work the pole, I got the bankroll. I must say that I prefer them no clothes. I'm into that, I love women exposed. She threw it back at me, I gave her more. Cash ain't a problem, I know where it goes. She had them apple bottom jean boots with the fur. Hold on.